Jake. Jake. You read me, Jake. Jake.
Yo, what's up, people? Tasaran here, and welcome back to the Terror Mission from Hell shipping route. XCOM, Terror from the Deep. It's a nightmare. We've lost Dana Scully. Can't believe it. Let's see what happens. We're in trouble. We're up against two lobstermen and a flying saucer thing. I'm not too sure what their actual name is. No, right in the face. Doc. See, I don't think the medikit works on things when they're like down. Sarah Connor, yeah, she is incredibly injured. Incredibly. I can't actually see it either. You can. Anakin, please earn your name. You biscuit tin. You fucking biscuit tin. Enough time units. Oh shit. Oh great, go right out in the open. Right, we really need to end him now. And Dwayne has only got a blaster rifle. 72%, so we get a hit, but. Or we should get a hit. But will we get the damage? Twenty-six, not enough. Not enough time units. Worth a shot. Okay. All right. That's not too bad. But we've still got the lobster men down here. You know, when it's things like that, literally, there is nothing you can do about it. Because you've got to come out to look. Literally, fuck right off. Yeah, I don't care. Move. I'm pretty sure you can't use these on self. There's no one there. Me! So I've got... Oh, shit. How many fatal wounds you got? Only one. Bishop. Okay, overall, that was an awful turn. I know I've still got a solid snake supposed to be checking those rooms down below. Okay, Anakin can't see anything. Alex has got a primed grenade. We know there was a couple of lobster men hanging around there. So I'm wondering. Hang back for the moment until we get an actual position of where they are. Okay, ears at the bottom of the stairs. Yeah, that was going to be risky, wasn't it? Right, let's sort these out. So, Doc, drop the medikit, move aside. Bishop, pick that shit up, use the medikit on his arm. Got very low health. I'm not sure what it is that's like, whether it's this. Right, his morale's gone up, so stimulant must be morale. Painkiller must be just overall health. Possibly. Will you fuck off with your stupid fucking reaction times, you smeg cake? Oh, there's two of them there. Can't even prime it. Right, solid. How is your throwing arm, sir? Why are you unable to throw there? What's your strength? 37. That's not too far, surely. Oh, I can't even afford a snapshot. Yeah! Right. You can see one's 15. Oh, one shy. I'll tell you what. I'm starting to think this game is going out of its way just to take the piss out of me. It's such a vicious... Clubber, you stay there. You can see something. Aim shot. I'm guessing it's that one. Okay, it was a hit. Yeah, it must be a hole in the floor. There's nothing in the world to allow me to... Then don't say I can see it. No chance. Alright, let's reevaluate the situation. I've got to be honest, I'm kind of at that stage now where I think, yeah, wipe me out, because there's so many things now where I've obviously gone through the game. I think there's so many things I would do or should have done differently. I mean, I suppose that's a bit far. Aim shot, maybe. Who are you shooting at, dude? 24 snapshot. Hey, a word for yourself. And is it just me, or is the music gone ridiculously quiet again? Enough to do both. Guess I'll find out. Wait, why are you unable to throw there? Why? There is nothing there in the way. you know, the last thing you need in these situations is like annoying bugs. Right, Dread. No line of fire. Back down. Finally. Finally, okay. Okay, I think that hit. Apollo. Okay, yes. I think he's just unconscious though. There was no scream. Wow. That was going to happen. Don't understand why it won't let any of these throw a grenade like to there. That's so unfortunate. You can see one. Oh, you can see one, right, okay. Do you know what I mean? There is nothing. There was nothing in his way there. Good. Use your reaction time. Oh, for fuck's sake, Bishop. Ooh, I don't want to kill anything. Which is why the Queen Alien ripped you a new arsehole. Come on. I hate to say it, Smeg Cake, but it's all on you. Hmm. No, you won't move one out of the way. Thank you. Will you click on her, please? Or him? So it'll have to be a snap. It's a hit. Solid Snake's been injured, one fatal wound. I think Bishop has the thing now. Yeah. I don't know. Right. Can we get eyes on? You two to come this way. Just wonder if I can get over there without him suddenly deciding to take the route downstairs. Please. You know, that's the kind of bullshit I'm talking about. Don't tell me you're stuck now. Honestly, I think if anyone's hiding in the shower, fuck them. Right, he might have to shoot through the wall. And that's even if these are areas you can actually go in. Let's end the turn there. No. OK. Okay, we've got traces of what would be the flying saucers, which is beyond scary. There's no actual doors anywhere along here then. Please shoot something. I can't shoot myself. I can shoot the stairs, but I don't think I can. Nah, he's screwed. Oh, he's only got... I don't think I can pick that up. No. I've got to be careful, because these ones holding the grenades, a couple of them are primed. Oh shit. Oh, well, you can't see it because that post's in the way. Hide. Stay in there, Fisher. No. Okay, that's everyone. She might not have escaped that blast. I hate these things. They get too close to you and you can't even shoot them. Stop doing that! Okay, no fatal wounds. Well, where the bloody hell have you gone? Oh, fuck. Can I shoot through the wall? No. I thought that was a gap through there. And we got evidence out here of another one. Oh. No, too far. I'm wondering whether or not to go there and sort of kneel and face it and perhaps get, have a reaction myself, but I tell you what, this is seriously messed up. Seriously messed up. Perhaps if I get someone to go in through. Oh, I can't. Oh, no. No! How do I get in there then? Blast my way through all the doors, maybe? Why is throwing not working in this fucking game? It was a shot. Bishop. It's a long bomb. It's good. Yeah. See if I can go through that door and see if I can try and free. Oh, so annoying. And they can't do anything. Can't do anything. Prime it ready. No! I tell you what, if we didn't have the plastic aqua armor, we'd be in real trouble. He's okay. He's literally okay. He took a shot to the face and is okay. Okay, see, we knew you were there. Oh. this is such a shitty shot, because the only way I can shoot it safely is by like taking a really long route round. So this bloody saucer is being rather clever right now. He doesn't have any grenades left. You do, and it's primed, so you come in, throw it to you, you pick it up, you throw it to there, run away. Run away. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you serious? It had to be stood right there, didn't it? That had to be literally stood right there. Can't do anything. All done. You have a cannon. Be able to pick up anymore. Squad leader, an unconscious squad leader. He's got the thermal shock cannon. With one shot in it. He can stun from a distance. That is huge. Especially since our squad leader, it disarms him because he's awake. I don't want him getting up and causing shit. In fact, it's 15, and he's only got 15. I would drop it on him and just blow him to shit, because they do still have melee. But it is a squad leader, probably a really good idea to keep hold of it. So let's let go of that. Oh, that's cheeky. And that helps us even less. Oh dear. Still can't get to Hicks yet. Apollo Creed. Can I try and... No, that's a barrier I just cannot possibly go through, is it? Okay, let's... Can I go up? No. Can I go down? No. It just feels like there's just everything's against me. Oh, that died, didn't it? Oh. Was he holding the prime grenade? The way I see it, in all fairness, there's been so many places I can't go. I've got a person trapped. Throwing doesn't work anywhere, even if there's nothing in my way. It's just gone completely to shit. And everybody's already unhappy with me. I think if I get another failure, because this is going to go towards like the, you know, Neo Japan and China and all that lot that are already unhappy with me. If I get another month of a failure from them, then I'm going to lose them all anyway. He's panicked and there's a lobster man right outside. We know there's another discounts here. I don't think this elevator is usable anymore. No. Hopefully that's inflicted some wounds on something. Where's all the bloody doors? Can you pick your shit up yet? Really low morale. I can know the feeling, son. Know the feeling. Ooh. Okay, so we can get out. What an absolute nightmare. This is just civvy in a way. Please, sir, just get back in your room. We just handed the planet to them on a silver platter and they didn't even have to try. It's just the whole game's against me at the moment. It's just nothing's working. I'm going to call it there. And I'm genuinely starting to think it might be a better idea to run everybody back and abort the mission and try and keep as many people as I can, but I can't see us coming back from this at all. And as I said, because there's so many, excuse me, so many things that I wanted to do differently, I am honestly thinking about classing this as XCOM Terror from the Deep first run and then try again at some point. I don't know. At the moment I feel like we've lost. I think it's an inevitable loss. I think there's no way of, you know, everybody but the USA hates me. Is what it is. But I'm gonna call it there. So thanks an awful lot for watching. I do really appreciate it. Sorry it has been another epic fail. I'm really not getting these. Perhaps I should go back down to beginner. Clearly need to. But that'll do. Thanks an awful lot for watching. I do really appreciate it. Let me know what you think in the comments and I'll see you all in the next one.